Well, here we are, men. I give you our local comic book shop.
Please. Yes! Yes! I got it! Oh! Hey, guys! Guys!
Ah, great. Willoughby to wannabe.
Why can't somebody just put that little geek out of our misery?
It's all right. I'm okay. Hey.
Oh my God! Come on!
Hurry!
Got it.
Got it.
Got it.
Man, what a rip.
Thanks for nothing, Willie.
I tell you, we can't catch a break.
Hello? Somebody?
Dude, Pokemon stinks. It's way over.
You mock the power of the Pokemon? Oh, don't make me get Pikachu on your ass.
Of course the Hulk's stronger than Superman. The madder the Hulk gets, the stronger he gets. Superman never gets mad.
So I say, it's not Frankenstein, you moron. It's Frankenstein's monster.
Oh, by Cromlin, you sure showed him. Battle Broad was a lot better when she had the Battle Broad Brigade. More battles, more broads.
Hey, guys, what's up? You seen the latest Spawn? It's really sweet. See, Satan tries to send Spawn to Hades, but Spawn resists with all his superior strength.
Angel, if you didn't work here, I'd plug that leaky dike of yours with my fist, but good.
What can I say? I'm filled with the juices of life!
Well, keep your damn juices inside already!
Neptune's beard! I'm drenched! Aquaman doesn't need this much water! Josh? Hey! Josh? What, did he poison you?
No. It can't be.
But it is.
You like that, huh? I just got him in today. Never removed from box. It's so beyond mint, it's virginal.
Wow. An original Kenner 12-inch Boba Fett in the Star Wars box. Wookiee scalps and all.
It's the stuff that dreams are made of.
How much, Joe? Just tell me how much!
Hey, no fair, Bill. I saw him first. I'm asking how much.
You already got Han Solo and Chewbacca. Let me get somebody, you big greedo, you!
But, Bill, if I get Boba Fett, he can bounty hunt my other guys. They can fight!
How much?
Rip them slobs off! $200!
Tisk, 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 please! You could get 250 off these suckers easy. 300.
I'll take it! Come on, Bill, I deserve it! When I saw Boba Fett, I got so excited I almost soiled myself! I said almost.
Well, forget it, Josh, he's mine.
You leave me no choice, Bill. I challenge you to a trivia off.
Trivia off?
Trivia off? Oh boy, ha!
Trivia off. Trivia off!
What do you say, Bill? A trivia off? Winner takes Fett?
Bring it on, fat boy! Boba Fett is as good as on my shelf!
I got a bad feeling about this, Buck.
Who wants to go through the hassle of riding buses, trains, or taxicabs? I know I don't! That's why I invented Miss Daredevil Zoom Boots! The Miss Daredevil Zoom Boots are not only stylish, but they're easy to use, too! And of course, with a variety of colors to choose from, the Zoom Boots look great on anyone!
I simply adore my Zoom Boots!
Okay, so maybe the Zoom Boots aren't for everyone, but they're still the most exciting way to get around Dillydale! So, order your Miss Daredevil Zoom Boots today, and remember, why take the bus or train when you can zoom?
Question at a time.
Yeah. Ha ha ha.